from the view most people who are liberal or love the environment tend to support that by what they eat. So they eat really healthy, they eat clean things for the environment. So that's where the term granola comes from, because they would eat a lot of granola. So now you know. But we're going to go through how to be granola first, what to eat, since it originated from what you eat. Let's talk about what we should eat as granola people. As granola people, you eat healthy foods that are good for the environment, that are sustainable for the environment. Gluten-free, that's not a have to, but that's what a lot of people do. You like things that are cage-free, that are grain-fed. Granola people drink really weird juice that's supposed to be healthy for you. There are a lot of people who are vegan, because vegan is actually the most sustainable diet for our planet. Eating meat isn't sustainable for our planet. Sorry, friends. You also eat local produce that's organic. Granola people also really love coffee. The more you know. We now have 1 minute. So, what to wear? You can wear brand name, super fancy. You can also go thrifting. These people probably didn't go thrifting. They're probably fake thrifters, probably paid like a bunch of money for that. What do you put on your head? We're gonna go through. On your head, you need to wear a hat. So like a Patagonia, a nice beanie. If you're a guy, you can grow out your man bun. Shoulders and knees. So the flannel is the classic for granola people, also the graphic tee. You wanna wear jeans, which is really nice, or like fancy outdoorsy pants. So just some options for you. And toes. I personally brought my favorite socks. Smart wool socks, people, they're the way to go. So, smart wool socks, you do wear socks with sandals as you spill smoothies. Is what you do. You can also wear boots, which are super nice.
Throw that roll of paper towels at him.
We're now out of time, but.
Just throw that at him. Throw it at his head.
Keep going.
You got it?
Class is like over, but no. Take a backpack with you, take an Eno with you. What to do? You're supposed to love Mother Earth. That's how to be a granola person.
Who's
and
Mother Earth?
Mother Earth.
Wow.
Are you a Christian?
Quit asking questions. Sure. Moving on.
That's all I got, because we are definitely out of time. So have a great day.
Thank you.